Wait a minute. So you telling me, let me try that again. So wait a minute, you trying to tell me that my girl Mariah Lynn went and got new breastises? What in the world is going on in this world, my Jesus? Now don't get it twisted here, my lord. Mariah Lynn looks phenomenal. She looked good without the surgery. And with the new Tig old bitties, she looks phenomenal still. But I had to ask, did she get the ass done too? Because I'm just saying, she's looking quite bootylicious right about now. I don't know what's going on. You know, I thought she was beautiful before, and she just looks, she looks good now, after. But, you know, I'm happy for her and everything, because apparently that's something, oh, by the way, apparently that's something that she wanted to do. But let me just say this. I have the topless picture on my blog. Cannot post that shit on YouTube, because YouTube is not going to cut my nuts off, okay? And as far as the topless picture goes, technically she does have on pasties to cover her nipples. But yeah, she has on no shirt, titties out, with some damn silver pasties on, off the chain. Here's what girl Mariah Lynn had to say on Instagram. Hashtag the blonde bomber, available everywhere now. Bomb emoji, makeup artist at Makeup by Elisa. Customized wig by Cynthia Lumsey. Hair by at The Real Jazz Did That. Shoes at Louis Vuitton World. Shoe emoji, hashtag Mariah Lynn, hashtag Gwynn Entertainment heart emoji. She posted a picture with my girl Mona Scott Young, my auntie, in my head, and she said, I just run and check the mail, another check from at Mona Scott Young at New York Fashion Week, or NYFW. Let me tell you something right now, my lord. Mariah Lynn's getting them checks out here, getting checks, getting tits. And she's just looking good out here while she's doing it. She's the blonde bomber. It's the blonde bomb scare. Pretty, long blonde hair, long silver hair, long brown hair, black hair, red hair, blue hair. Shit, I don't care. The woman looks great. Now, just because I think Mariah Lynn looks incredible doesn't mean that you do, because you might be a hater. What's your honest opinion about sweet, petite Mariah Lynn getting breast implants? Now, for the record, I was wishing and hoping and praying that she would not do something like that. Here's the reason why. Because she's one of the last women on quote-unquote urban reality TV that had an all-natural body, as far as I know. So the fact that she went and got work, it's like, damn, another one down. You know what I mean? Like, I was really rooting for Team Natural. Don't get it twisted. I love me some builder bodies. I just like hot chicks, period. I like hot women. But I was very happy that she was on that short list of natural women. It was, let me see, April Jones, Monique Slaughter, and Mariah Lynn. Then Monique got breast implants. Now Mariah Lynn has breast implants. I don't know if she did anything to the booty or not. I don't know. You know, even Mimi Faust, she went and got a new butt. And April Jones is like the last Mohican. I think she's like the last woman standing that's natural. Out of all the Love and Hip Hop chicks, I can't name. Well, Tiffany Campbell was natural. She's technically not a cast member. That's AD's friend, Monique's girlfriend. She's natural. But hopefully she'll stay that way. You see what I'm saying? Because it's like, we need somebody to be natural. It's like, damn. I mean, don't get it twisted. These women who have had work done all look good before the surgery and look good with it as well. But can somebody just please stay natural? Please? Don't get it wrong. Mariah, in my personal opinion, was perfect before and perfect now. I would holler. I mean, she has a man and everything. But I'm just saying, if we were both single, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, this is all my opinion. What do I know? I'm a Mariah Lynn fan with the microphone. I'm ignorant. And my one redeeming quality in life is being smart enough to know that she is lit. That's the only good thing I can say about myself, all right? Anyways, let me know what y'all think about it all below, because you're way smarter than me. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter, Meat Magazine, Meat Magazine 7 on Google+, Meat Magazine blog and Instagram. Be sure to hit the notification button. It's right next to the subscribe button. Looks like a bell. Once you click that button, you'll be sent alerts to be notified when new videos get posted. One of these days, mark my words, your girl Mona Scott is going to walk in front of the cameras with some tig old bitties and a big old basketball balloon booty. And y'all going to be like, Mona, did you get some work done too? And she's going to be like, yeah, you know, I went to Dr. Miami like the other girls did. And y'all going to be shocked. Remember where you heard it first. Watch Mona. Anyways, got to go, y'all. Mona gonna get the whole Kris Jenner package. She gonna come out with the Botox and everything. You're gonna be like, oh shit, Mona. She gonna take him. Watch, Mona Scott Young is gonna take some of you heifers men in the future. Stay tuned.